You fly to get a car.
It's nice out. This is the kind of view I be wanting for my apartment, but I live in the first.
You already know it. Grapes for breakfast. Breakfast. Roll up. I'm like almost out. Some bullshit. Place another order. And then we out of here. Everybody left already. Got to a freaking pit stop. And there's no... It's like junk food, more junk food, nasty food, white people food. So I couldn't buy no food, so I do resort to my own food. I'm a vegetarian, man. I only eat greens. I smoke. See, there's reasons why I Snapchat. And one of them is this.
Look at the speed. Oh, don't hear nobody. Oh, I don't know if you can see the speed, but we on the road again.
Down to the last nugget. Like a little rat. Oh my god, I'm trapped in there. Get me out. Get me out. And smoke me, please. Please. This shit don't stop, y'all. I don't know why, but look at this mountain. In the mountains, y'all. Damn. Open this damn door. It's out back country. Connecticut shit. I ain't scared. Dressing room number two. It's kind of smaller than the last one.
There's two. Oh. One right next to us.
Nice. Hello.
Come on.
We out of here. Venue. This is like the lobby of the venue. The lobby is a fucking club. I gotta throw a party in this shit. So now we're gonna find we're gonna go to the stadium. To York. New York. Private sound piece. Oh. Smoke break, but see this, it's going down. Anyway, I got something to say real quick. It's one of my top scenario. One of my quotes goes like this. Some people expect things to happen, sit around and expect, and other people just ensure things will happen. Make shit happen. I've been like showing a lot of like visual shit because I'm on the road. I want to get into my philosophy shit, kind of give y'all some of the good things that y'all need to know about, but it's been kind of crazy. So I'm back. So I was thinking about making this like a little mini series about just the day in the life of Un, man. Shit be getting crazy at times, y'all. This is just one part. Went through like four different snaps talking about my philosophy, and this nigga still breaking out the way. Nigga, I am from Somalia. Wanna beat that.
When I fall, I feel it come. But I feel it come. I was meant to show me love.
Will deliver and refill your shit whenever you need a refill. I fucking love this shit. Taking a break and we're going back. And-
I'm
Y'all did great. Y'all killed it out there. Tired. Beat. Time to go.
Hey.